Music Access! There's a word in Korean that sounds like 반전매력 or unthinkable or unexpected charm. It means he or she shows an unexpected charm to others. When someone who's usually naughty and childish and young gives me sincere consolation when we're having a hard time, we think, wow, I didn't know this person had this side to them, and in fact, makes it seem really awesome. Of course, there's a lot of hidden charms you don't know about yet, but you may be surprised when you find out. You may find out some of my charms while listening to Music Access. So, I'll reveal one today, maybe. We'll start off with some music. This is Power by Rehab Remix by EXO, and let's go! Woo! Today's first song, Monday, April 8th, was Power, the Rehab Remix by EXO. Who doesn't like Rehab, yo? Real talk, before I even introduce who I am, we're gonna introduce who Rehab is, because Rehab is one of my favorite artists. Rehab, aka Fadil El Ghul, is a Dutch DJ, record producer, and remixer from Breda. Along with Afrojack and Chucky, he is one of the proponents of modern Dutch house. So remember to check out the music. And what's up, guys? It's your boy DJ Benji in the studio. Of course, you know, we just chilling like villains, you know, keep it on the down low that this is one of the best programs in the world, you know. Hopefully y'all guys had a good weekend. My face is a little swollen. It's okay. I woke up a little bit late. I had a very good weekend. What did I do this entire weekend? Saturday, I made a track. Sunday, what did I do yesterday? Oh, I had practice, and then we did a V-App with my members, which was super, super cool. And at night, what did I do? I don't know, I just probably ate something and just had a good time. Because you know how it is, keep your public life public and your private life private. Ooh, sassy. Wait, what we talk about in the intro? In our intro, we're talking about the hidden charms. Yeah. So hidden charms. Cool. Anyways, moving on. In our first hour, pair up the songs, Musician's Choice, and Love is an Open Door. And of course, as always, we prepared the best K-pop music for y'all. Only on Music Access. On the second hour, we'll meet the Roses Dojun on King of the Idol. Who is the Idol King today? Please send us a lot of messages and stuffs, because he's always very nervous when he comes into the studio. He's very cute. He's also kind of awkward, but in a very adorably awkward way. So send him a lot of messages. Send him a lot of them oohs or whatever is trending right now. For listening to our program, you can listen through Arirang Jeju FM, but this is only available for our listeners living on Jeju-do Island. The frequencies are 88.7 for Jeju City, 88.1 for Seogwipo City, and 101.9 for the Taejong area. You can also listen to us through a smartphone app and DMBU Stream TuneIn, etc. All you have to do is download the Arirang Radio app, and you can use our services there. Don't forget, you can also check us out through a satellite radio station, Sirius XM, channel 144 in the US. And you can also listen to Music Access once again in the early morning. The rerun time is from 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. Korean time. So if you're unable to listen to Music Access due to that time difference, try to check us out at the rerun time. That is, once again, 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. For now, we're going to check out two songs before we come back with Pair Up the Songs. We'll start with 습관적 Vibe by One Team and Noir by Sun Mi.
This is
Arirang Radio. Pair Up the Songs. Hello, my name is Benji, and welcome to Music Access. We are going to find two songs that are meant to be together, so check out this track and find the perfect song that goes well with it. The song we're going to play today is JBJ95's Awake, the title track of JBJ95's second mini-album. It's a bright, fresh, and energetic track that contains the emotions of spring after a long winter. I didn't forget. I'm paying attention. I'm just trying to make it very
interesting for you by breaking the what's the what is tool in English? Breaking the flow once in a while. Oh my gosh, my English is going horrible. Anyway, of course, you know what we gotta do? We gotta check out the music video and talk about the music video and kind of review it without any sound. So those of you who are listening to the radio and who are just joining in, you may have no idea what I'm talking about, but anyways, we're gonna listen to it. Alright, first, I opened up the music video and I got a commercial for Orange is the New Black. It's a great series. I haven't seen it, but apparently it's very, very good. All right, so let's get into it. Get it into it? Ha, ha, ha. Okay, so it opens up. They're sitting down. There's a giant, what is that? Is that a T or is that an I? It looks like a T. Oh, I guess it's just a decoration. They made a Ferrero chocolate but sort of thing, but then it opens up into a wake. Oh my gosh. All right, Coke. They have like little decorations on the eyes. He's wearing, I don't, what kind of T-shirt is that? It's like diagonally cut. Lots of different angles. My head is hurting because I have to like switch from watching all the angles. Let's see. They're wearing the same shoes that I am. Old school Vans. Because we can't say brands. They're dancing. He's dancing. The dancing turned into someone stirring a coffee cup. Oh, the someone stirring the coffee cup is Sang-gyeon? Sang-gyeon? Is that his name, right? I'm pretty sure that's his name. Ooh, he's popping his collar. Ooh, he's putting his hands in his pockets. Ooh, there's a lot of, they're like aluminum balls. I don't know how to explain that. Watching, orange hair, dark hair. Ooh, something exploding. I'm gonna be completely honest, I don't remember what this song sounds like, so it's gonna be interesting because I'm assuming it's gonna sound like future bass or future house with a little bit of like hip hop mixed in, some kind of trap breakdown in the middle. Cause you know that's like a lot of idol music these days. But anyways, more dancing, there's lots of colors, lots of pink, lots of I like the earrings. There's like a little chain earring that they're doing. I really like my rings right now, but I don't know how I feel about super dangly like lines on my ears, you know what I'm saying? So we'll see what happens there. Lots more dancing, keep it cool, dancing, and what is this a commercial for? Paradigm? I don't know what that is. Lots of cell phones, and the music video ends. So, yeah, it's a very interesting music video. I'll give it a... I should rate music videos, too. I will give it a 10 out of 10 for visuals. I will give it a... 8 out of 10 for design, set design. I'll give it a 4 out of 10 for like originality in terms of, I don't know if it was a story. It looks really cool. Like, don't get it twisted. It looks really cool, but I don't know, like, in terms of like the originality of this music video. It was very pretty though. Hopefully whoever directed this is not listening to this radio in case I ever end up working with them. I'm sorry. It was a great music video. I thought it was amazing. Alright, so, we're gonna listen to this song, and while you hear this song, please find a matching song that pops into your head as soon as you hear it. Another word has the same song title. It's a K-pop track that comes into your head when it comes to Awake, or it's a song that just pops up for no reason. It's all good. Send us a lot of messages on our send message on our board, and here's how you listen and participate. If you use a computer, just visit www.arirangradio.com and you can listen and watch the program that's on air live. This is live, guys. All you need to do is click on the banner that says Music Access, and that will take you to our homepage where you can leave your messages, song requests, and participate on our weekly corners via Send Message. So now we're going to check out the track. I'm going to check it out as well as you guys. This is Awake by JBJ95.
This is...
What is this big idea?
Arirang Radio.
Musician's Choice.
Yo, who called it? I was like, yo, this track is gonna sound like... It's gonna be like a future house or future bass or whatever, and there's gonna be some kind of trap breakdown. And who caught it, yo? Who caught it? Your boy, BNG. Well, actually, Oh, yo, that's my producer name, BNG. Gee, yo, what you think? What you think? Let me know. Producer named BNG. As a singer, I don't know. BNG is kind of like, it's very like vague, but as like a producer, BNG, like the just the letters. Yo, I think that's pretty dope. All right, so shout out to myself for inspiring myself every day and, you know, just being a cool person in general. And shout out to everyone who's listening to the radio for being cool enough to listen to the greatest program on earth. Shout out to all the people watching via our V app. And of course, shout out to all the people sending us messages. So you guys are amazing. And shout out to the MA fam. Of course, the MA fam is the listeners. You know, you guys are all part of the best fam in the world. You know what I'm saying? It's like that game. You gotta get that game. All right, let me take a deep breath, get back on track. Okay. Hema of India saying, hey Benji, how was your weekend? In India, we celebrated the Lunar New Year. I'm still in holiday mood, so I'm having the Monday blues. What do you do to overcome your Monday blues? Happy day. I drink coffee. And I eat a lot of good food. And what else do I do? I come into Music Access and have a good time. I don't know, I just kind of like, the concept of weekday and weekend doesn't exist for me anymore. It's a weird thing to say, but it's like, there's no Monday blues. There's no real, like, weekend for me, because I'll work on the weekend too. You know, whether that's, like, making music, whether that's, like, doing some kind of filming or doing something. You know, like, especially the past 3 months, I've just been super, super busy, but, you know. That's the good part. You know, it's good to be busy and, you know, work when you can and then just rest later. For now. I really like working. For now. So, yes. Lucia of Mexico saying, hello, handsome Benji. Hope you had a great weekend. Last week was very stressful because of college, and the thing that stresses me the most is my teamwork because my classmates are rude and close-minded when we're expressing ideas. Do you have any advice to overcome stress and not lose my mind because of school? By the way, Music Access makes my week start better. Music Access, fighting! You know, it's kind of weird to think about, but what does fighting mean? Like, what are we supposed to be fighting? When people are like, fighting! It's like, what am I supposed to be fighting? Am I fighting the blues? Am I fighting, like, to win? Or, I don't know, random thoughts in the head. Anyways, what do you do to overcome stress and to not lose your mind? I think one of the most important things is you gotta eat some good food. Like, it sounds really cliche because I say it all the time, but if you're eating, like, barely nothing to get by, like, you're eating chips every day, or you're eating, like, a cookie between classes, you're eating, you know, like, a salad because you think, like, you need to lose weight or you're on a diet or something, once in a while, you gotta treat yourself, because that is the way. It's not about, oh, I need to deserve a break or I need to earn a break. That doesn't exist. Breaks are breaks. Breaks are something that you need to just kind of, you know, you need in life. Just like, you know, breathing and, is it who? It's his birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Wait, whose birthday is it? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. I'm gonna find the name. Oh, happy birthday, dear Lucie, I'm sorry I butchered your name. Happy birthday to you. Damn. Cool, I didn't know it was your birthday. Have a good birthday. Feliz Navidad does not mean happy birthday. I am so sorry for that horrible translation. wait, what does that mean? I mean, I know what that means. I'm trying to say, like, what is happy birthday in Spanish? Happy birthday. Feliz cumpleaños. Yes. Chongchongi of Korea saying, 안녕하세요. King Wangchang, DJ Benji. Hello, King Best DJ Benji. 봄 맞이로 새로운 옷을 많이 사게 되네요. Because spring season is coming, I ended up buying some clothes. 벤지님은 평소에 패션이 관심이 많고 옷도 잘 입는 힙스터이잖아요. So you're a very nice fashionista, and you have a lot of interesting clothes. 저는 아직까지 패션의 패자도 잘 모르겠고 주변에서 옷을 특이하게 입는다는 소리를 가끔 들어요. 어떻게 하면 패셔니스타가 될 수 있을까요? 벤지만의 패션 철학이 있나요? Do you have any advice on how to be a fashionista? You just gotta try everything. That's like the first tip. 일단 많은 시도를 하세요. 어울리든 안 어울리든 그냥 많이 시도를 하고. And then, so try a lot of styles, and then also look at like a lot of fashion magazines or like fashion on IG or something. 이제 SNS나 그런 곳에 뭐 요즘 트렌드하는 옷이나 그런 이제 핏을 어떻게 정리를 하는지 옷을 어떻게 정리하는지를 이제 찾아보게 되면 you find something good. That's the way you do it. You gotta find out, you know, what's hot in the trends, whether it's a magazine, it's on SNS. So make sure to check all that stuff out. 화이팅. I still don't know why we say that, but that's how you do it. Florence of France saying, hello, Benji. I had a funny dream. I dreamt that you were the voice for a character in an animation movie, a bit like a Disney movie. Did you ever want to be a voice actor for an animated film? If you could be the voice of a Disney character, which one would it be? Have a lovely day, Benji and the MA fam. P.S. Dojun is doing so well. I love Monday's Corner a lot. You're both really funny and Dojun is so cute. Can't wait for today's King of the Idol. If I could voice a Disney character, which would I be? I would definitely want to be... Let's see. I would definitely want to be something super cool and stuff like that. Anyways, so we're going to check out a song and come back because I realized I just did this totally out of order. So we're going to listen to the track Cheer Up by Twice and Saranganda by Love by Highlight and be right back.
This is Arirang Radio.
Thrilling K-pop world in my hand, music, exit!
Musician's Secret Playlist, chosen by musicians, will play songs recommended by artists and deliver their stories. I accidentally totally skipped over this section, so we're going to read this because I have to explain why we played Twice and Highlight, and I accidentally read messages. So I apologize, everybody, for being out of order. I guess I have a case of the Monday confusies. 피디님 죄송합니다. 작가님 죄송합니다. So today we're going to listen to Highlight's Son Dong-un's playlist, songs that I want to listen to when I work out. Son Dong-un, who is a witty person on entertainment shows and the youngest member of Highlight, is showing various activities as a solo artist. What kind of music does he listen to when he exercises to get energy? Songs on this list included Timeless by SG Wannabe, 발걸음 Footsteps by Emerald Castle, Fix You by Coldplay, Passing Up by Iruma, Cheer Up by Twice, Universe by Yoo Jae-hwan and Son Dong-un with Yang Yo-seop. 아까워, It Was Closed by Jazzy Fact, and Moon, 12:04 AM by Off On Off. A lot of great music, a lot of interesting music, and a lot of artists I love. Off On Off is a really great artist if you haven't heard that. And of course, don't forget guys, you can check out more songs from this playlist, but it's on Naver Music. So now, normally, this is the part where we play two songs off of this playlist, but we already played it. So anyways, guys, this is, so we were gonna play Cheer Up by Twice and then Saranganda by Highlight, but we already played it, so we're just gonna move on to our next section, because we already did too many messages. So if we have time, we'll do some of those a little bit later. For now, we're going to listen to Chillasseo Now and Ever by SF9 and Domino by 1TheNine by Crush, or featuring Crush, produced by Crush and Good.
On Arirang Radio, artists you want to hear and know. Now on Arirang Radio.
Love is an open door.
Real K-Pop Idolmania Project will explore one star every single day, find their hidden charms, and make you fall in love with them. The idols who are waiting for the door of your heart to be opened today is Younghoon of The Boys. Name Younghoon, birth name Kim Younghoon. Birthday August 8th, 1997. He's part of the group The Boys, debuted on December 6th, 2017. Position is sub-vocalist. Hobbies are swimming and skiing, and the nickname is Banghun or Maltese. Team name The Boys means the only boys who will be in the hearts of the public. Jung-hoon is often misunderstood as a cold, unfriendly man due to his appearance, but he's a shy boy and has a soft heart, so he's known as a crybaby, and cutie. That was a weird word, a crybaby. I just made some new vocabulary. He likes bread so much, his nickname is Bread-hoon or Bang-hoon. His private channel is about eating bread, and he was street-casted while eating bread. Huh. Especially he loves chocolate shell-shaped bread. Huh. He's not a rapper, but he often raps for fun. He calls himself YH as his rap name, but Sunwoo, the main rapper in his team, picked Young-hoon as a member who wanted him not to rap. He is the next handsome man who threatens Cha-eun-woo, the face genius. Young-hoon's motto is, let's be more handsome tomorrow, and he admits he's handsome enough to say that his most confident part is his face. When he started in Idol Star Athletics Championships, Monster X fans screamed so hard for Young-hoon after watching his handsome face on the LED monitor, so Monster X members were jealous of him. His English name is Jelly, which was made at an English academy that he attended in middle school because of his chubby cheeks. Even now, Young-hoon says his attractive point is his lovely chubby cheeks. Oh. Where's the chubby, yo? He's so thin, though. Have you opened the door to your heart? Young-hoon is awaiting you outside. Let's fall in love. Of course, I also need your messages for this coming Saturday. Send in messages about the idols that you would like to introduce on the air. And, you know, send me like, oh, I really like this person. They're born this area. They're part of this group. This group did this and this and this. And this member is like this kind of person. Send in messages like this on our send message on our website, www.arirangradio.com. Click on it on the Music Access banner. And I'll introduce those messages on Saturday. For now, we're going to check out a track from The Boys. This is Right Here by The Boys. Yes, we just heard Right Here by The Boys. And let's see how much time we have. Do I have time for messages? No, I don't. So we're going to go and check out another track when come back. This is Baby You by Hoya featuring Hanhae. And we got to end our first hour. Sorry, guys. I wanted to get to more messages, but we ran out of time. Don't worry. I'll do more messages tomorrow. I promise. Our last pair up the song track for our first hour before we come back with Dojun is Unita of Indonesia's track. This is Wake Up by Sam featuring Kaishin.
Introducing to you.
Introducing the most exciting K-pop artists, Arirang Radio.
Music Access.
In the second idol, the second hour today, who is the idol king? On King of the Idol, I'll be here with the Roses Dojin, so make sure to stay tuned. We're gonna check out two tracks and come back. This is Bird by Ha Seong-hoon and Cheon Between Us by La Broom.
Introducing real music.
Introducing the latest K-pop music.
Listen.
On Arirang Radio.
You're now listening to Music Access.
King of the Idol. Today, we're competing again to find the best idol of Music Access Kingdom on King of the Idol.
Don't interrupt my flow, bro.
King of the Idol, Dojun.
Yes. Oh my god, stop messing on my flow, bro.
Yep.
Alright, so how are you? Welcome to the show.
Welcome.
네, 인사해 주세요.
안녕하세요, 더로즈의 박도준입니다.
Yeah.
Hello, I'm Rod. I'm Dojun from The Rose.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello. So, how was your week?
It was super, super. I try to stay amused as possible.
Yes.
Yeah, try to like head out and like meet some other people, friends, and then spend some time by myself, like sitting on the cafe and working on my lyrics and stuff like that.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Hey, can you say yeehaw?
Yeehaw.
Okay, people wanted you to say yeehaw for some reason.
Yeehaw! With the W, yeehaw!
Yo, apparently, yeah. So I heard you did a V-Live. V-Live. Recently.
Uh-huh.
And you talked about this program.
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
Did I?
Yeah, they said it. I saw it in the comments.
Oh, yeah. I did.
What's up, man?
Yo,
Plugging the plugs, bro.
I am having a really great time, like, as a guest here every week. And it's super fun. And and I demonstrated how I do it.
Yes.
And I went like, okay, the next game is, that's what I did.
Anshim. Safety me.
Yo, one of my friends saw that, the real life that we did.
Yeah.
We actually said the Anshim stuff, already there. And she said, why did you laugh that much?
Because it was funny.
It was funny for us.
Yeah.
Like, they said, oh, they're having fun themselves.
Oh, you know? Yeah.
But it was fun. I wanted to say that.
Yeah. Thank you. You didn't wear your watches today, bro.
Oh, yeah. It's
Where's the watch thing? What happened to the watch gang, man?
This week, I forgot it. I forgot to bring all my watches. Last week, you forgot to bring all
the
jewels.
Accessories, yeah.
Yes. So,
next week means
we're tied. So, next week, let's bring anything, like, all together. Like
hats?
Oh, that's a good idea. This one.
Don't hit my hat, bro.
Okay. So, actually, no. Actually, not beanies. Just, caps hats, you know?
Caps hats.
Yeah, caps hats, you know?
Okay.
How many do you have?
I have a lot, man.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, bring them all.
Hey.
I'll bring them all. My hats all.
And we'll have a competition to see whose hat stack is the highest stack.
Okay, cool. Okay. We gotta sit like this and then stack it.
Yeah, we'll stack the hats.
Okay,
great. That's our next week.
All right. Next week, bring most... No. Bring as... How do I say it?
I'm a DJ. I'll organize. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Next week, me and Ojin are going to have a competition of who has the most hats and who can stack it up the highest. So
thank
make
you.
Sure to stay tuned. And only caps.
Only
no
caps.
Beanies.
Snapbacks are allowed.
Snapbacks okay. Caps okay.
Uh-huh. With the thing on the front, you know?
Most hats have something on the front.
Yeah, but not beanies. Beanies that don't have things. Here.
Some beanies have things on the front.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like 2000 era, like pop. Oh. The beanies with the little front cap.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You good?
I'm good. Okay, yesterday I played soccer.
Oh, soccer.
Soccer. It was so, like, my lung was going to, like...
Explode,
burst.
Yeah.
It was so hot. I played about 3 or 4 hours.
Uh-huh.
And I literally can't move, like, now, right now.
Oh.
Like, it's really hard to go up the stairs and go down the stairs right now. So I'm really a rock.
You are a rock.
A rock.
You're a rock. Wait, is that when you went on a spring picnic with the Rose members?
No, it's not that one. Actually, like, we had a great time spending time, like, with our members.
Mm-hmm.
Like, and it was great. And I said it in the V-Live, come to Namsan when you come to Korea.
Mm.
No, go to Namsan when you come to Korea.
Yes.
Because it's actually, there's a lot of good places around, but... It's one of them.
Yeah.
So go there and eat some great foods and like look at the Seoul view.
Yes.
That's what I was trying to say.
Yes. You're like not talking into the mic at all. I'm just
saying.
Don't forget, we are a radio program. Even though we do stream a lot of live, we are still a radio program.
Which means you gotta actually concentrate on what I'm saying.
Yeah,
like,
people
really carefully.
Need to be able to hear us.
Okay.
Yes. I don't know why that's funny.
Oh, okay. I won't laugh.
You're so weird.
Am I?
You're pretty weird, bro.
You too.
Thank you.
Okay.
I have personality. What do you have?
I've got personalities.
Oh, you have multiple personalities?
Uh-huh.
Oh, congratulations.
Am I allowed to laugh now?
Yeah, you can laugh whatever you want. Just make sure to speak into the mic.
Okay.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Okay. All right, so I think it would be fun to invite all the members of the Rose here on Music Access, though. Real talk.
Whoa. Because, like, every time here, I'm by myself, not without... members.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be so awkward but good in the both meanwhile when I have like other members sitting here.
Yes.
It'll be different and I will look forward to that one later on.
I'll be honest.
Yeah, it'll be if there's any opportunity.
You know how Sammy's doing after school club, right?
Yeah.
You're way more fun than Sammy is.
Pardon?
You're way more fun than Sammy is.
Oh yeah! Is it a good thing?
Oh, it's a great thing.
Oh, it's a great thing. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, Sammy, watch out, man.
Oh, that was dark. I didn't say anything.
Oh, was it dark?
Oh, that's pretty good.
Okay. Oh, Sammy, good for you.
That's even worse.
Oh, really?
Here, say some words of encouragement to Sammy. He just started, you know, after school club. So say some words of encouragement.
Okay, Sammy, work hard.
Wow, you're a horrible friend. All right, Sammy, watch out because apparently Dojun is gunning for your spot in all your programs.
What? No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
He's. I saw the first episode that he actually did, and it was okay. It was smooth.
Mm.
I felt.
Do you think you could do a better job?
Yes.
All right, so let's try. Okay. Let's practice. Okay. Let's practice. Okay, so you're gonna be the MC and I'm a guest.
I'll be the MC.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready? So you are the MC for Music Access. So go ahead and, you know, start it off.
Okay. Hello guys. Welcome to the Music Access. And today's guest, we have Benji here. And please, Benji, say hello to the Music Access family.
안녕하세요, 여러분. BIG의 Benji입니다. Hello guys. I am Benji from BIG.
Uh-huh. And I heard that you came back with a song called Leo's the Best.
What? Leo's the Best?
Uh-huh.
Yes, that's right.
The title. The
yes,
title.
That's right.
Did I get it wrong?
No, you're right.
Okay, yeah. Explain how the song is about.
It's a song about lions and how lions are the best animal in the animal kingdom.
Oh.
They're one of my favorite. I consider them literally an apex predator.
Oh, so which means like there will be a really huge like sound effects like going like roar and stuff like that.
Yes.
Okay.
And yeah.
Okay, it's really good to have you here. So we'll see Benji's live. Leo's the Best.
Wow, you're just never MC ever.
Okay.
Please.
I give up.
That
All
was
right.
horrible.
Oh my god, I give up. Yeah. Okay. Sammy, you're doing great.
Don't yell into the mic. Just
Sammy, you're doing great.
Yeah.
Go, way to go.
Alright. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, cool. All right, so it's time for us to go into our first round, our first game.
Great.
So what is it for today?
What game do we have? The first game is Guess the Song Title.
Yes.
Which means from now on, we'll listen to the first few notes or like few seconds of the K-pop songs.
Okay.
And you gotta guess exactly what the song's title is.
Okay.
What the song title is. So anyone who knows the song, shout out your name or my name, like Dojun or Benji, and tell us exact title of the song.
Okay.
Are you good with like guessing the songs like in a like few seconds?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll look forward to your
ready practice round.
Okay,
I'm gonna sing a little bit and try to guess the song.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
With our mouth.
It's the love. What song is this?
It's the.
What song
What's
is this,
this?
Do, man?
You actually gotta sing it in a
No, this is the thing.
Really?
It's the love.
It's the love.
What is it? What's the song?
And I don't know.
See, all right, look at the video. Yo, people know it already.
Love shot?
It's the love shot. Na, 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 na. You don't know this song. How about this?
I love this tune.
Chippa.
Chippa.
Wait, what is this song?
Oh, no. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's one of the songs that we wrote recently.
Oh, what song?
It just came out of my mouth.
Oh, no, no.
Whoops.
No.
Oh my god.
It's okay. We're recording. It's a recorded song. It's a recorded broadcast. 편집할 수 있죠? 네. Okay.
편집 부탁합니다.
Yeah, okay.
네.
Okay.
Oh my god. It literally came out.
Just a little word of advice.
Mm-hmm.
If you just gloss over that, no one knows.
Mm-hmm.
But if you make a huge deal out of it, people already know now. Just FYI.
So I should actually go. Oh, it's nothing. It just came out of
You don't
mouth,
know this song, though?
I don't know.
You don't know this song?
What is it?
Okay.
Oh, not tonight.
Wow, you're really bad at this game.
Yeah.
Here, you try.
No, actually, we're gonna listen to the real.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Okay.
Real sound coming out of the song.
Are you ready?
Uh-huh.
All right. 피디님 준비됐어요? All right, ready? Game. First track. Go.
Go. Wait. Actually, it's a go.
Wait, what?
What? One more.
Oh, Benji!
Go,
go, baby. Better, better, suit and tie. Mama Moo. All right, Benji won. All right.
First point.
All right, you ready?
Uh-huh.
Okay, go.
Next one.
I'll give you a chance.
Oh, it's a huge bass here. It's a.
P님 한 번 더요. What is this? I know what it is. I'm pretty sure everyone knows what this is.
For real?
Yeah.
I got some surprise.
Okay, stop. Okay, how about now?
Oh, I got it.
What is it?
Dojun.
Yes.
Bum 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 bum. Ba 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 bum.
What's the title?
Bum 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 bum. Ba 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 ba. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Okay, come on, fast forward.
Oh,
oh yeah. Don't get it. Get it. Get it. Get it.
Ha! Bumbaya!
No!
No, is it?
No! Okay. I'll give you a hint. Ready?
Okay.
I'm in time with you. Oh, we did it.
Hit you with the. Oh!
Okay.
Thank you for that. I'm so generous.
I don't think there's any easier way I could have given you that answer.
Okay.
Okay, I'm on the next round. Go! Benji! 101 Energetic.
Wow! Do you listen to like a lot of songs?
I just have good memory for music.
Wow, here
okay.
we go.
Next one, go!
Oh! Dojun!
Dojun, go!
Oh, I learned twice!
He has to go through the song in his head.
Wow! The title,
okay, three,
please!
Two! One!
Twice is...
Yes. Just guess, dude.
Twice is...
Come
twice
on,
is,
come on, dude.
Twice is...
What do they have at football games?
Football games?
Yeah. Who are the people that are like, go, go, go?
Cheer up, baby!
There you go. Oh. Alright, next round. Oh. Go!
Dojun! Yeah! You got it, Joe. The rose is baby. A baby?
Okay, next round, go!
Benji!
내가 제일 잘 나가! Alright, next round, go!
Benji!
Kai, bye, bo! Go!
Oh, EXID!
Three,
we are it!
Oh! Okay, next round, go! Benji! 나 지금 달라 너로 달라 달라 ITZY.
Wow.
Okay.
ITZY.
Next round, go!
Benji! Dojun!
Huh? Go ahead. Ladies first, go ahead. 근데, you have to say it in 3 seconds.
Okay.
Ready? Go. 3.
EXO.
2.
으르렁.
Oh, nice. Okay, next round. Benji!
What?
Oh, no, it is. Baby. Roller coaster, Chama.
Wow.
Wait, is this it? Can we have one more song randomly pick? Here, look at me.
Okay.
Look at me.
Okay.
You ready?
Why?
Okay. Because we're gonna do one more extra bonus round.
Okay.
Just sit close to the mic, but don't look.
Just hands.
Yeah, hands. So, okay. I'm not looking. Okay. Oh, Benji.
What?
Fire up by Udi. And the winner of the first brain game is Benji! What's up, ha, peoples? Yeah, how do you feel, bro?
Wasted.
Wasted?
Yeah.
I don't know if this is the appropriate term to use on Adidon Radio, bro.
Oh, really? Okay.
Oh, like in GTA.
Yeah, of course.
Like
wanted or I don't know?
Yeah.
Okay, but oh my god, it's so good.
Literally, I gave you like 3 answers.
Oh my god. It's good. Yeah, good, but... I knew my song, so I feel okay, relieved.
Okay, this is your last one. This is just for practice.
Practice,
ready?
Okay.
Last track. Sad.
Dangereta.
Okay.
Alright,
we're gonna listen to a track and come back. This is Love It, Live It by YDPP, which is Chung Se-un, MXM, and Lee Kwang-hyun. Alright, we just heard the track Love It, Live It by YDPP, which is Chung Se-un, MXM, and Lee Kwang-hyun. So, our first round we just finished.
Yes.
Totally killed you. Wiped the floor with you.
Mm-hmm.
Because I realized Dojun doesn't even know his own group song.
No! I got it right, like, in the very first second.
You sure?
Yeah. It went... And then I got, oh, the rose is a baby.
Oh.
Yeah.
That one song.
Yeah, oops.
How about this? Don't mess...
set up?
No. Come on, man.
Don't mess.
Is there any other songs?
Don't mess up.
Is there any other songs?
Don't mess up my.
Come on, man. You know this track.
I do not know this
don't
track.
Don't mess up my tempo. You know what it'll do, won't he? I said, don't mess up my tempo.
Oh.
You don't know this song?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. This is EXO's tempo.
Oh, okay.
Or how about, what's another song that, and everyone on our V app, feel free to play along as we do this a little more. I'm having fun with this. How about, let's see, what's another song? Really, really?
Will we?
What?
Really,
really? Really, really,
really. Never but that you love.
Wow. Are you a singer?
Yep.
Oh, you sure?
Yep.
Are you really sure?
Yes.
Okay, you try. I'll try to guess it.
Okay. Let me think of one. Okay.
Is that the song?
Okay.
Come on. Just sing any song, man, on the radio. Any song, come on.
Any song on the radio?
Yeah. Come on. You just don't know any songs? Okay, 3, 2, 1, next. Oh, okay. Okay, she's got our pin name, got more songs just to practice.
Oh, really?
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Ready, set. Pin name 준비됐어요? Ready, set, go.
Oh!
Go ahead, ladies first.
Oh, I got confused. It's not,
pin name.
It's not this one.
한 48초부터 50초부터 틀어주셨어요? At 50 seconds? Okay, ready? Come on.
You know this?
You don't know? Come on. 1분 10초.
1분 10초?
Okay, ready? You know? 몰라? 그냥 다시 틀어주세요.
Okay. 봄날, is it?
What? Which one?
방탄소년단 봄날.
Yes.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, 너무 못한다. So bad at this. 자, 다음 문제도 있어요? 다른 것도 있어요, 피디님? 없어.
없어?
너가 okay. 너무 못해서 그래.
Yes, I'm so bad at it.
너가 잘했으면 이제 다른 거 있는 건데 너가 너무 못해서 그래. If you had done this faster, we probably could have had more questions.
Okay.
But it was just pretty, bad, yo.
Yeah, I admit it.
Yes.
I admit it.
All right, I need to take a drink of water, so ASMR for a second.
Water. A very water.
What?
Like, real water.
Yeah. Well, what's fake water? What are you saying, bro? All right, so, the second round is a fitness game.
Fitness game?
It is a game to test your lung capacity, which is essential for singers. You know, I use 좋은 날, good day.
Yeah.
I'm in my dream. So you gotta sing the three high notes as long as you can.
Wow.
So the person who sings the longest wins.
So the longer is the better, is it?
Yes.
Okay.
So high notes, low notes, it doesn't matter. Whoever, you just have to hold it for the longest time.
Okay.
Okay. So let's check out what the original song sounds like first.
Oh, it's good to hear this song. 오랜만에.
Yeah.
A long time.
This came out when I was in college, dude. It's an old song.
It's an old song.
Alright, so, you want to start first?
Okay, yeah. I'll go first.
Okay, you ready? You have to start from the 나는요.
나는요.
오빠가.
나는요. 오빠가 좋은 거. 아이쿠. I'm in my dream.
17 seconds.
Okay.
That's pretty bad.
Yeah, can you go over 17?
Yeah, easily.
It was a bit low. Lower?
I'll do it the same key.
Okay.
나는요, 오빠가 좋은 걸. 아이쿠! 하나, 둘. I'm in my dream.
17. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Oh, 23.
Yeah.
5 seconds more.
Yeah. One more time?
Can I have another go?
Yeah, one more time. Let's go.
나는요, 오빠가,
오빠가,
좋은 거, 어떻게, no. 아, 좋은 거,
아, 좋은 거?
One, two. I'm in my dream. Oh my god.
That was like shorter than before. Time.
Oh my god.
Yeah. That's pretty bad. Here, I'll go high.
High.
Fine. I'll go. Oh no. 1 kilo, okay.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna do another risk game. Okay.
나는요, 오빠가 좋은 거. 아이쿠. 하나. I'm in my dream. Oh,
it's harder when you sing it high.
Is it hard?
It's hard. Okay. Yeah, you wanna try?
Aiku. I'm in my dream.
움직여. Wait, what? Are you done? That was 2 seconds. That was literally like 2 seconds. That was horrible. Alright, ready. Okay, ready? We'll do a harmony.
Harmony.
Yeah, okay, ready? Where's my stopwatch? Okay, ready? You sing it and I'll do harmony.
Okay.
So in a comfortable key for you.
Okay.
나는요.
나는요. 오빠가 좋은 거. 아이쿠. 1, 2. I'm in my dream.
Why are you getting worse every time?
Because I'm using my lung.
You're supposed to use your diaphragm when you sing.
I know.
That's a lot of...
Fat here.
That's a lot of personality.
Personalities,
that's
actually.
A lot of personality down there.
And it's plural, isn't it?
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so... our second game is... My name is Benji. Yeah.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
So, you've got a big lung.
Okay. Thank you.
And congrats for that.
Yeah. Round 3, of course, is determined by y'all votes. Remember, write Dojun or Benji on our message board on adidangradio.com. And, of course, we'll pick one listener who votes for the winner and give an autographed Polaroid as a gift. Remember, guys, vote for Benji. For now, we'll have a short break and get back after playing a song. This is We Go Up by NCT Dream. We just heard the track We Go Up by NCT
Dream.
Yes. And the song Touch is by NCT.
We Go Up.
No. NCT 127.
127, okay.
Do you know all the units of NCT?
I know.
So there's NCT.
NCT Dream.
Okay, NCT.
123?
127.
Oh, 127.
You're close. You're so close, though.
Yes.
And then NCT.
NCT.
One letter.
One letter?
Yeah.
One.
No. Nope. I said one letter. Why would you say one?
Okay. One letter is a.
LMNOP QRST.
You.
Yes. And apparently there's one more, NCT Wavy.
Wavy?
Yeah.
So there's a lot of unit groups.
Well, yes.
And all the members are included in 127?
The whole group?
NCT Black, I think, or something.
That was the whole group?
Yeah, that's what it was. Because I remember there was this one track that came out. But let's look it up. We'll look it up on the tubes. Because I remember was this one.
Oh, so wavy.
Yeah.
Oh.
So not wavy like wavy, but wavy like wavy. Wait. Let me check. And City in the house.
I know. I only know one NCT.
I really liked Simon Says, though. Chain was actually also really good. Chain. Which is the one where everybody was in there? Everybody. Oh, NCT 2018. It was Black on Black is the track name.
Oh, the track name.
Yeah,
so
NCT 2018.
2018.
Yeah.
Does it change every year?
I don't work at SM, so I don't know.
Oh, yes. Okay. Okay.
If you want me to work at SM, bro, I'll try, man.
Do you want to?
No. I'd rather just be a singer.
Okay.
All right, so... what are we doing? Oh,
yes.
So the tension is getting increased in the...
It is, actually, no.
Okay, you want me to read it Dojun style, or do you want me to read it Benji style?
Dojun style for on the half,
okay.
On the first half.
Okay.
And the other half on your in your style.
Okay, ready? This is Dojun style.
Okay.
The tension is getting increased in the idol competition. King of the idol. let us unveil today's final battle. The final round will be decided by your vote.
Yes.
Yes.
And from now on, your style.
From now on, please write Dojun or Benji on our message board. We'll pick one listener who votes for the winner and give an autographed Polaroid as a gift. So Dojun, can you introduce the game in Benji style?
In Benji style?
Yes.
The last game is idol level game. I don't shine no matter how strange hairstyle and strange clothes they wear. So, we prepared OOTD today's fashion icon. You will become each other's stylist and those choose their clothes. And the person who looks good on any ridiculous clothes win. This was your style and my style mixed.
Do I really sound like that?
No. I was trying to be like up tension.
Oh, I was trying to be really like up tension.
Yes.
Yes.
You got it right.
Oh. Okay, anyways. So, do you know what OOTD means?
OOTD.
And remember to speak into the mic, please.
OOTD.
Remember, we hired you for your voice in the end. Remember, this is a radio program. We didn't hire you for your good looks.
Yes. No. Yes. I don't even look good anyway.
Yeah, that's true.
OOTD. Thank you. OOTD is the costume, like every.
What does it stand for?
Do you know?
Yeah, outfit of the day.
Oh,
wow!
I knew it, but I forgot.
What is your OOTD today? Please describe your outfit.
A very
stand up. Show the camera.
Okay. Oops. A very
Speak loud into the mic because you're a little far.
Yes. A very clean-looking outfit.
Okay.
It's a really... I like clean and simple clothes.
I would fold up your sleeves if I were you, just personally for me.
Okay, here we
About
go.
About twice. There you go.
Twice?
Yeah. Twice!
Oh! Twice?
Yes.
Does it look better?
Yeah, it looks better when you fold it. It looks cleaner.
It looks clean and stylish?
Yes.
Okay, I got it. Twice folded arm.
What are you trying to say,
t-shirt.
Bro? Okay, cool.
Yes.
And you got the beanie, the gray beanie on.
The gray beanie on, and with the glasses.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So my outfit of the day
is.
I actually have a bottom set. It's a set.
Okay. And what's this? It's a brand, is it?
Yeah. It actually is a brand.
Oh, okay.
We can't say that stuff though.
Oh yeah.
And then a white hat to top it off. So this is our outfit of the day. So now we have all these things in front of us. All these. Can you bring them up? Bring them over here. Bring them over here to the middle, please.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Ooh.
I pull up in a lemon.
Oh.
And Yakshi and...
Ooh.
I don't think this is going to fit on my head.
A scarf. And a nose, glasses.
Nose glasses?
No, glasses with nose.
Glasses with nose.
And I don't know what this is.
A princess thing.
It's a shark thing.
Yes, it's a shark.
Fin.
It's a shark.
Yes. And a star wand.
Yes.
Yes. And a jewelry.
Yes.
A pinky jewelry.
Yes.
And another pinky jewelry.
Jewelry, okay.
And I like this. The mustache.
Can you grow facial hair?
Actually, there's a lot of facial hairs on me.
Okay. Don't forget to speak into the mic, bro.
Yeah.
Remember, you're here as a guest on radio.
Of course.
Okay, so we have BGM. So while this BGM is going up, we style each other.
Yeah, we style each other.
Yes.
So it's okay to look, I mean, really bad.
Yes.
For this competition only.
Well, the point is, no matter what you do, you look good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I feel I'm okay with any costumes, any thing on my.
Okay. So would you rather go first or go second would you rather go decorate me first or would you like me to decorate you?
I'll decorate you first.
Okay, so are you ready? Pin name, BGM, go!
First of all, the mustache is possible.
My hair is so flat right now. I don't wear a hat. Looks like a caterpillar.
What? Okay.
What are you doing?
Okay, so first of all, This mustache doesn't work.
No, I think you did it right. Oh, you did it wrong. Done. All right. Where's the black dots again?
Black dots here.
Yeah. Give me those black stickers.
Okay.
Let me add the finishing touches. Go ahead and talk in the mic for a second.
Okay. He's going to put a finishing dot on his face, and I don't know where he's going to put it. And...
I was going to try to put it on my tooth, but it doesn't work.
Oh, okay. Tooth. Oh, anyway, that's nice idea. And you look good, okay? You look good. You look okay. I like it. Could you actually do a DJ every show every week like this?
If I was dressed like this, I feel like I would have to DJ like this.
Okay.
Hello, gentlemen, and welcome to the English Finer Things Club. I'd like to introduce our first guest for today, Tochun. Are you ready to be decorated?
Yes, I am ready.
Aye, ready, go.
California. Oh yes, where? Okay.
I'm gonna make you look like Fantastic Baby.
Fantastic Baby. Boom, shakalaka. Oh, I like this.
Okay.
Mustaches. Now let me welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West, a state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Back a best for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state, cause I look good with this.
I know, I'm actually making you look good.
Oh really? Oh what? There's a joke. There's a neck. Okay, the fin, the shark's fin.
Okay.
Oh my god!
No! I couldn't get the mustache off!
I already have mustache.
No, I wanted to make you look like the real mustache. It's hard to get these mustaches.
Okay,
off,
you can put that on. It's okay.
To the mustache?
Yeah, because you had it on your hand, so...
Okay. Talk for a little bit while I get this off.
It's really hard to take this thing off.
Yeah.
Yeah, but anyway, how do I look? Like, because I actually think I look okay with this.
Let me see.
Look at this.
You look horrible.
No, I look like a fantastic guy here. Fantastic baby. With this fantastic hair here.
I can't get this facial hair off.
But I this thing, I don't really think that this suits well. But I'll appreciate it.
Wow. Other than fantastic that. Fantastic baby.
Oh, you already got the bass with her. Oh. Yeah, okay, cool. So it's time to find out our winner for today. Shall we just get to it? The winner for today is, can I get a drum roll, please? Me!
What?
Yeah, bye-bye. So...
What?
Give me my crown, bro.
This week again?
Every day.
This week again, twice in a row?
Crown me.
Crown you. I'll crown you with this beautiful... Yes! Oh! Actually, you look really good. And I actually have this on. Congratulations.
Do we look good?
You look superb with the thing on you right now.
Thank you. All right, so, Tojun, I will see you next week.
Yes.
And to everyone who wants to take a screen cap, we're going to do that as we play this last track. This is Sorry by The Rose, and I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.